All right, for our Creole skewers, what we're going to do is we have about a pound of raw shrimp that's already been deveined and then peeled. And we're going to add a little bit of olive oil, about a tablespoon of any kind of Creole seasoning. Of course, this is one without salt. And then you're going to toss this so everything is evenly coated. To make a skewer, first you're going to put on a shrimp, just like that. And then you're going to add a piece of sausage to go inside of that. Push it up again, and then you'll repeat until three shrimp and three sausage are in on each skewer.